Be honest with you, I didn't know what it was. I mean, I really didn't understand what testosterone does for you, what it's, you know, what it means to me. So he's like, just come in and get it checked out. I'll give you, you know, try it out one time, tell me what you think. And then if you like it, you know, let's keep doing it. I came in and I was amazed because I didn't know. I mean, I didn't know, you know, I'm a big guy. I think, oh, I'm in my 40s, you know, I'm good. I was a former athlete. I don't have low testosterone. I'm great. You know, my life's great. Then all of a sudden I get the readings back and I'm like, holy cow, this is a lot lower than where I want it to be. And so I started getting the treatments and it's been phenomenal. I feel awesome. I think it's, we're men, we're, you know, there's never anything wrong with us. We're always gonna be okay. Cause that's just kind of what I was raised that way. You know, it was kind of a sign of weakness to go to the doctor or to say you had any problems. And to say I came in here, you know, it was a big deal. It was a major step for me, just psychologically, to get over that fact. Then I came, I realized how awesome the treatments are, and I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. I'm mad at myself for missing out on this. Part of it is, for me, I was a big weightlifter, you know, even up into my 30s. When I retired from the NFL, I was 29 years old. And then you get into real life. You have kids, it's hard to get to the gym. You don't have that same focus to want to go work out. And so all of a sudden, I'm taking the treatments. I'm jacked up in the morning. I feel excited to go to the gym. When I get to the gym, I'm excited about being there. I love the results. Guys, especially guys, when I look in the mirror and I can tell I'm bigger and that I look like I did when I was in my 20s, man, that's a great feeling. I mean, it's and my kids say it to me. They'll be like, Dad, you're looking pretty buff right now. And I'm like, all right, thanks. You know, that's a great feeling. It's fun to go to the pool. I'm not gonna lie to you. I like taking my shirt off and walking around a little bit. So that helps you mentally. I mean, not only physically, does it help me? I've lost 20 pounds. I was up to 260. I'm now, I think, 237, 236, something like that. So just all of those in a combination, you look better, you feel better. Mentally, then you're stronger because you're happy with the results and what you look like. So you just get excited about, you know, living life. You know, it's been great. I think, especially with my kids, there's nothing better than having the energy to go do stuff with them. I mean, they're excited. They're like, Dad, hey, let's go shoot hoops. Let's go play softball. Let's go swimming. That's an amazing. I think it's one of those situations where you can get in a rut. I mean, life happens to you fast and you get to it's easy to get up in the morning, you go to work, you know, the same routine. This has got me kind of jump-started my life again and got me excited. Like, I love going to the gym now. You know, there was about a 10-year period there where I was like, nah, you know what, if I don't go, I'd always make excuses not to go. Now I figure out a way, okay, I gotta go, I can't miss today. So that's a great feeling too. You see other commercials, we'll just talk about other products on TV where you see, you know, they're advertising, you know, feel younger, do all this other stuff. You know, there's other radio ads, things like that. Well, until you actually come in here and actually go through the process and get an appointment, and then you see that it is professionally handled, that it is, there is real medical doctors here, they're really taking blood work, they're doing all the things that you would any other doctor, but it's more of a, I'm gonna say guy friendly, place, you know, doctor's office. That's awesome for me. And like I said, the insurance part is great because you're like, oh man, I don't know. I don't want to spend a bunch of money. Everybody's worried about money. You don't want to spend a bunch of money on something that you don't know if it's going to work or not. Well, having your insurance covered, it is, that was a no brainer for me. I love that part. Everybody that knows me, I was kind of a firecracker anyways. I was one of those guys that really, I love my life. I mean, I've had a blessed run and I love every day. But I got to a point where I was kind of like, you know, I was just kind of skating through a little bit. And then all of a sudden I started getting these treatments and I'm like, all right, you gotta be kidding me. This is great. I mean, I feel like a new man. It really does. And I mean, it's hard to, you can sit and say, well, we're doing this for a testimonial or whatever else. I'm living proof of it. I mean, I love this. It's great for me and I'm kicking butt, so I'm good.